po. I'm Tita Maxi. I'm a feng shui expert and a bracelet expert. This year, 2018, is a earth dog. Earth dog, ibig sabihin, siya, isa siyang lalaki po. Is a male dog. So, earth is lupa. So, she is a brown earth dog. This year, dog, ang characteristics na is a man best friend, no? Best friend siya, pag you treat them good, naganda siya sa'yo. Pag pinalo mo siya o nagalit siya, she will attack. So this year is something good and something bad, no? Sa year of the earth dog. Dog po is very loyal to our family and friend. So this year, medyo sa titingin natin ng feng shui, medyo may pera tayo. And then yung last 2 years, we are so very mahirap, very full sa money. This year is a very good year to invest po. No? Yung mga real estate, maganda po tayo. No? And restaurant po, maganda din. Marami tayong opportunity for the good business, promotion, and success. Meron ako nagdala ito kasi this year dog, ang kaaway ng dog is dragon. Is na dog is eh. Kasi wala akong pwede po magdala mga item. Nasa Chinatown ako, so I bring na my charge, no? I will explain saan position, saan maganda, saan hindi maganda. Ang kasi this year dog, nakaaway ng dragon. So yung mga dragon, hindi pwede bumili ng dog. Dog is not the same. She is a significant na this year, 2018, is a dog. So, ang dog year, ang kaaway niya is dragon. No? Ito po, kung si, kasi pag pumapasok ang customer, usually we will ask, anong year ka? Para hindi kayo bibili ng mali, no? She will, you will tell us, kasi sa feng shui, we have 5 elements. May mga fire, water, earth, tubig, 5 elements. Pag sinabi mo sa akin, you are metal, we will tell you how to select good bracelet or anong lalagay natin sa office o anong kailangan nyo. Ang this year po, pag you are a dog and dragon, meron kami, hindi ko madala lahat kasi we have a high sway practice. If you are a dog and dragon, ito po, kailangan nyo ng high sway practice. What is mean by high sway? High sway is a god of this year protection sa'yo. No? You need keychain, you need 3 coins para maraming pera natin. You can put it in wallet or sa checkbook. Para magaan ang checkbook, walang putokan, no? More money. And these gold coins is for protection, hold up, kidnap, robbery, and safety. Ito yung gold, ito yung tinatawag yasui coins. You put it under the, pag humili ka, nalagay natin sa ilalim ng unan. Then after Chinese New Year, kukunin natin. 17, get nyo. Para may pera tayo. It's mean 2017, we bring money to 2018. Para may pera tayo. And this is Tai Sui Black. You can put Tai Sui, you put it in your office or home para protection the whole family. Para hindi kayo makakaroon ng calamity or malas po, no? And ito pouch, no? Is sa loob maraming laman. You can put it in your wallet para whole year, safety kayo, hindi kayo makaroon ng lahat na good back na sa'yo, nasa back mo, lahat na good po, no? Ito ang yung kailangan ng dog and dragon. Or everybody.